Morning, everybody. It is currently 8:45, and I just woke up. So today's vlog is gonna be just like me getting ready and shit because I'm going to the city with Kelly, Matt, and Lauren. And we're gonna go out to lunch and we're gonna go thrifting. So here we go.
Now I'm driving to go get Matthew because we have to make a train at 10:30 and I'm always fucking late, so but I'm not that late. It's like what, 10:15? I hope you like the fit because I'm vibing. The makeup is pretty good. I usually don't wear this much makeup though. It's like kind of a change, but see you guys later.
Oh, it's a...
There's literally no one here. Like,
literally no one.
Literally nobody.
What the fuck? Oh my
God. New York. I'll close this email. We decided to eat at the Smith. It's Kelly and Matt, so.
Obviously, my fat ass ate this whole entire thing.
Now we're stopping and taking pictures right in front of this actual beautiful background. So
in Mufasa,
that's me actually.
It's really quiet in here. We're in a crystal store right now and Kelly took us in the store and it has like dead animals and shit. It's like, I don't know how I'm feeling about it, but they have like really pretty really nice.
These are just a bunch of like other crystals that we saw in the shop and a couple like coasters, which was like really cute.
Where are we, bro?
Hi.
Hi.
Where are we?
It's not even in English.
Some middle thing. No one opens the door for a native New Yorker.
Hey, vlog. Hey, what the fuck is up?
So we are sitting in front of Zero Space, but we're waiting for our train because we don't know when the fuck we should literally leave. Like, we've got, oh my god, let's fucking look at the, oh my god, it's literally,
I mean, if you want to,
look at all this, look at all this.
Penn Station is literally empty. Like, usually it's fucking so packed and there's literally no one. And we're waiting for our track number to come out. So when the number comes on and we start fucking sprinting, I'll let you know.
Oh, yeah, it's always 21.
We're running. There's like nobody. We're on our way home. Just got on the train. Going to Kelly's.
I'm driving home from Kelly's house. Today was amazing. We went thrifting. After we ate, we actually did go thrifting and I never told you guys about it. And we went to this amazing crystal store, which I put in clips from before. But, it was literally the I got like these two cute shirts. Like one of them was like a Dior like top. It was like really cute. And then this like other mesh shirt, which was like super, super cute. So I'll show you guys right after this.
Jump.
Check it though back because I've been that big.
Time to go with stupid makeup off. So,
oh, I also
reason I use purity.
Oh my God. CeraVe. I should be using the night one. And the top's broken, so don't judge me. But I should be using the night one, but it's CeraVe Daily Moisturizer. It's real good. It's real good.
Say goodnight to y'all. Oh, got the cameras. I had a bit of a situation last night and I couldn't say goodnight, so hope you enjoyed. It's not gonna be fucking amazing because it was my first one, but I hope it made you laugh at least once. That's the point. Love you bitches. Bye. Good, I'm a bad bitch. I'm sick of motherfuckers trying to tell me how to live.